Bacterial vaginosis is the most common vaginal infection of women of a reproductive age, so it affects between 15 and 50% of women within this age range, and this estimates around about 30% in certain westernised countries. BV can be managed with antimicrobials such as metronidazole and clindamycin, however reoccurrence is common. And one of the reasons for this common reoccurrence is through the formation of biofilms on the vaginal mucosa. And this reduces the efficacy and means that antimicrobials cannot penetrate these vaginal biofilms and therefore go on to clear the infection. Therefore, there's an unmet need, like many fields of infectious diseases, for the development of novel antimicrobials. And in the case of BV, these are looking for antimicrobials which have a particular emphasis on targeting a single pathogen or multiple pathogens, so therefore you don't go on to disrupt the beneficial bacteria which are also surviving within the microbiome of the infection. So this research project can provide some marketable and informing data on the antibiofilm efficacy of these novel antimicrobials, which will be tested in these preclinical biofilm studies. And therefore, this has the potential in the future to translate to subsequent clinical studies. So another part of the project aims to develop a novel multi-species biofilm model, which is clinically representative of BV. So this is something which is missing from the BV research field, and therefore it has the potential application as a testbed for both academic and industrial sectors.